Thank you. Hey, hey, buddy. It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here. Okay, I'm ready. Probably be doing something. My bad, Doc.
Hey, what's that sign say? Superbus.
It's Latin.
Foreigners. What do you think these civvies were even doing down here?
Don't know. Don't care.
Look at the Kevlar, buddy! I'm waiting right here for you. I'm ready. Let's do this before I lose. You better I'm gonna stay here and keep a lookout for anyone else who needs help. Okay, I'll cover you. Well, it can't get any worse than this. Watch out for these critters, Doc! I'm not going anywhere. Okay, these things are creepy. I'll stay here and guard this area. Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up. Find some cover, quick! Ready when you are. I'll be damned. I think we just found our scientist. Thank you.
this chemical. Power 95%.
Power
fellow scientist.
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. That fool Peter switched it on. But I'm afraid he never made it back.
Power level is 100%.
Nice work, Doc.
Yes, fantastic.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
Wait! Wait! What? What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the scientists are.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda labs.
Well, partner, afraid this is where we part ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. You take care of yourself out there, huh?
Gordon, maybe if you... Thank you.